Award number 9 is your Young Entrepreneur of the Year.
But it's not it's just
for the
day.
Mark's an entrepreneur, of course. It's just how many great ideas.
It's also about their drive,
about their insight, and about their natural ability to spot a gap in the market. We're going to have a look at the shortlist now and remember the names, because absolutely no doubt we've seen this before at Startup Awards. These names will be familiar to us all in years to come. So pens and pencils at the ready. So Google know what to have. Nominees are Amma and Mohammed Yagi. Woo! Jimmy James. Mohammed Amin Gulabi. Satya Garg and Zoya Khan. And Viraj Asha. Congratulations then to all the nominees. All very deserving of their place on this shortlist for Young Entrepreneur of the Year, or Young. And all entrepreneurs. Already, our winner is something of a serial entrepreneur, if you like, at a really tender age. Our winner has delved into a variety of fields, and one thing has always been an occurring factor, has always succeeded in whatever field they delve into. Whether launching companies in media, in e-commerce, or cyber security, or inventing new and innovative products. Business capability of our winner is always on display, helping them to be recognized by global communities at the moment. Ladies and gents, our winner of the Young Entrepreneur of the Year is the founder of Gulf Elite Business Arabi, opportunities for students, VR9 security solutions, and more. Our winner is clearly destined for greater things. Please, ladies and gents, put your hands together for Mohammed Amin Gulabi.